Hey guys, someone asked a question on my road signs speedrun on Inkscape. Somebody asked how I make my signs. I'll show you guys how I make my road signs in Inkscape. I will do just that. So first off, you will need to install Inkscape. So, as you know, I already have it right up here. And also, you have to install the Rogeek fonts, which are right here. And I already have these. So when you actually get them on here, you have to unzip the folder because it's in a zip file, I think. I might be wrong, so ask me down in the comments if I'm wrong. So, you can select all of them, or just do them manually. And, look for this, yellow and blue shield that says Install for All Users. Click on that, enter the admin password, and, let the fonts install. And then, So then, download the Inkscape sign template here. And then you open it in here. So for example, I have this one. I've been working on a couple of signs. So actually, you will actually have, one of these. I need to open it here very quickly. So you will actually have this one right here instead of, So there's actually like a couple of signs in this one. So these are like the example signs up here, and these are like signs that somebody else created. So, And in this one, I actually created some signs from my Gloucester County game and some other game that I was working on that scrapped. And also these. So, I also will leave the link to install Inkscape down in the description, because I haven't it included in this tab here. So, have a good day, have a nice day, or, afternoon, evening, whatever time it is for you in the world, and goodbye, everyone!